A high voltage direct current or HVDC uses direct current or DC for electrical transmission. It mainly consists of two converter stations. The sending end converter receives the input from the step up transformer and converts this high voltage AC electricity into high voltage DC electricity. The receiving end converter receives the high voltage DC input and converts it back to high voltage AC or HVAC. In today's video, we are going to see the types of HVDC links. Hi, I am Benila and you are watching The Learning Curve. The three types of HVDC links are monopolar link, bipolar link and homopolar link. Let's first start with the monopolar link. Mono means one. As the name indicates, the monopolar link has only one conductor. The conductor used is of negative polarity in order to reduce the radio interference. Let's see a simple schematic diagram. We have two converter stations, both consist of a transformer and a converter. In the monopolar link, we have one conductor that links these two stations. But we need a closed path for the current to flow. Therefore, it uses the ground as a return path. In case of submarine cables, seawater is used as the return path. Since it uses only one conductor, it is the most feasible solution in terms of cost reduction. In some cases, there are environmental restrictions that prevents the use of ground return. In such cases, it is necessary to adapt a metallic return conductor. The next one is a bipolar link. Bi means two. As the name indicates, this link has two conductors, one positive and the other one negative potential of the same magnitude. At each terminal, two converters of equally rated voltages are connected in series on the DC side. The junction between the converters is grounded. If the current in the two conductors is equal, then the ground current is zero. If one conductor has a fault, the link is converted into monopolar mode. This means the other half of the system continues to supply power. Now let's move on to homopolar link. Homo means same. As the name indicates, the homopolar link has two or more conductors all having the same polarity. Usually negative polarity is preferred to reduce the radio interference. Here the ground acts as a return path. If a fault occurs in one conductor, the converter equipment can be reconnected so that the healthy conductor can supply more than 50% of the rated power. That's all for today. Bye. See you in my next video.